So what kind of equipment did every Templar knight use while he was on the march, while he was on campaign? Straw-filled mattresses, storage bags, again, spoons, drinking flasks, cooking utensils, a rug, blankets and sheets. Again, very practical stuff, you know, stuff that could be used for laying camp, for preparing food. These guys, they had to have the ability to feed themselves, to get the nutrition they needed so they could get up and march again.